From VOA Learning English, this is the Science Report. Medical adhesive products are becoming more common. Doctors use medical adhesives to help reconnect damaged tissue. They are able to stick fast and hold the tissue together. But until recently, no product had been approved for use inside the human body. Earlier this year, the United States Food and Drug Administration approved a kind of biodegradable glue for use in surgical operations. The product, called tissue glue, breaks down over time. Eric Beckman teaches engineering at the University of Pittsburgh. He says tissue glue was created by accident. Around 2001, Mr. Beckman and a dental surgeon at the university were working on a problem. They had set out to design a tissue regeneration substance in a laboratory. In the process, they accidentally discovered a sticky, glue-like substance. Tissue glue is a chemical compound used to make plastic. It is non-toxic, meaning it is not harmful to humans. Doctors can now use it to connect big pieces of skin and tissue inside the body. Eric Beckman says the university researchers recognized the possibility of developing and marketing tissue glue. Nothing like that existed for use inside the body. Professor Beckman says the Food and Drug Administration approved the glue for connecting large skin flaps in an operation that removes extra fat and skin. He says the product also helps reduce fluid buildup by holding tissues close together. The new glue also means fewer medical problems and a quicker recovery for the patient. In Europe, tissue glue has been approved for use in breast cancer and lymph node dissection surgeries. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.